Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to dismantle Samsung Galaxy A33 5G. First, we power off the phone and remove the SIM tray with a SIM eject tool. The back cover is made of plastic, it can be scratched easily. We insert the metal opener or the plastic tool between the back cover and the phone frame and gently go around until the back cover is completely detached from the frame. The back cover is glued to the frame with a double adhesive. Heating the cover or using alcohol will facilitate its removal. Remove all screws with a Phillips screwdriver. Remove the two protective covers with tweezers. The bottom cover does not contain anything. The top cover has the NFC antenna attached. A short brief of the components from inside: Vibra motor, fingerprint sensor, main microphone for voice calls, and the buzzer for ringtones and music, the charging plug. At the top we have the second microphone used for video calls, front camera, main cameras, and the motherboard. The speaker is located under the motherboard. To remove the two boards, the motherboard and the module with the charging plug, you will first remove the two black screws. We disconnect the battery, the flex between boards, and the fingerprint sensor. Pay close attention to the screen connector. It is glued with adhesive to the charging module. The charging module contains the Hall sensor. It is a magnetic sensor. If you replace the charging module with a module made in China, they usually do not have this sensor, and the phone will no longer recognize the original flip cover. Next, we remove the main board and you will see the speaker. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Until the next video, I wish you all the best and see you soon.